open the register.
No. Get out.
Put the money in the bag. Put the money in the fucking bag!
Okay!
Kill me?
No. But I could if I wanted to.
I've just been robbed. Fuck. No, not regular clown. Look, this is her. This is the girl who robbed me.
No, listen, look, we're not just gonna assume that that was her, okay? That's not how we do things. Now, what I need from you is a description.
5'5", 105 pounds, brown eyes.
Sir, a description of what you actually saw here tonight.
A white girl, early 20s, thin, big eyes, pretty. She had this black and white crazy looking clown face. She came in, put a gun to my fucking head and took my money. I swear to you, this is the girl. She robbed me.
Listen, I understand that this is who you think you saw, but again, we're not making assumptions here, all right? Now, I'm gonna do everything I can.
You're not going to arrest her.
I'm gonna be in touch.
Excuse me. Claudia Davis?
Yes?
Detective Hernandez. I hate to bother you like this, but I have something that belongs to you.
Thanks. I had $50 in here, but at least I got the rest back.
You at a Tom's Snack Shop yesterday on 7th and Maple?
No. Why?
There was a robbery there last night. Found your wallet on the scene.
Wow, was everything okay?
Yeah, it's a little shaken up. Any idea where you may have left it?
Well, the last time I saw this was last night, after work. There was this girl, and she followed me into the parking lot, and we bumped into each other, and my bag spilled on the floor. Maybe she picked it up.
This girl, can you describe her for me?
Blonde. Taller than me. Pretty.
Anything else?
Do you think this girl is the same?
Nothing certain, but the robber was identified as being a female, so yes, it is possible.
Do you have any leads?
No, we sure don't. Nothing solid.
No evidence, no fingerprints. I appreciate your time, Ms. Davis.
Claudia.
Take care.
You too. Come on, honey. It'll be okay.
Fuck, man. Chill.
Yes, hello? I've been holding for 20 minutes.
Put the money in the bag and no one gets hurt.
No, no, ma'am. I'm holding for Detective Hernandez. I would...
Don't want to wait here all day.
Yeah.
Thank you for your business. It's been a real pleasure.
I want you.